Salam. I warmly extend Eid Mubarak wishes to all Afghans on behalf of the United Nations family here in Afghanistan. We too share your hopes for an Eid free of conflict, so every family can celebrate this special and important time in peace. At this moment of reflection and tolerance, we stand together with all Afghans who, above all else, call for peace. I sincerely hope that that sense of solidarity and compassion that we enjoy during Eid will continue after the festivities. The United Nations has stood by and worked with the people of Afghanistan for 75 years. And let me assure you that we have no plans to go anywhere. We intend to stay the course and work with all of you. As an entirely civilian organization in Afghanistan, we will use our impartiality to work for the Afghan people in the days ahead. We recognize that the threat posed by COVID and the changing security landscape can indeed be a source of anxiety. Be assured, the UN remains fully focused on bringing Afghan parties together so negotiations have the best possible chance to bring about a peaceful settlement, truly the only settlement possible. Observation of the holy month of Ramadan is a time for contemplation and compassion. It will soon come to a close. I hope Eid will be an opportunity to reflect on the terrible suffering caused by the conflict, but also, as importantly, a time for everyone to come together in our renewed efforts, in a renewed commitment towards peace. Your great poet, Rumi, used to say, "What you seek is seeking you." We know that in the bottom of the hearts of all Afghans, there is a seeking and a searching for peace. Let's all continue together to that important destination. With all respect to all of your families and on behalf of the UN family in Afghanistan, I convey a joyous Eid and a peaceful year ahead. Eid Mubarak.